guys, what's up folks and welcome to my vlog. Ayun na nga po yun mga ka-vlogs dahil sa ating kaburingan at kabaliwan na pag-isipan po na rin ang sarili YouTube channel. Opo, mayroon na po tayong sariling YouTube channel. And I know you would support me doing this guys. Alright, so first fact about me, my full name is Harvey G. Salvador, but on my social media accounts I'm using Harvey Gabriel Salvador. Second fact about me, I am 23 years old, but I'm not sure kung halata, but I'm just only 5'3", and that is my third fact about me. Fourth is, my Chinese zodiac is Year of the Ox. Okay, so I am Year of the Ox. Then, next one, pang-fifth, my sign is Aquarius. Sixth fact about me, I am also an events host, I am an event coordinator, and I am a voice talent. So yun po ang pinagkakapitaan natin, yun po ang rapat natin every weekends. Number 7, so my birthday is on January 31, 1997. Number 8 fact about me, so I finished my elementary and high school at Asunta Academy. If from college po ako, that is gonna be my number 9. I graduated at STI College, Balagtas, with a degree of Bachelor of Secondary Education Major in English. And yes po, doon po tayo tinalag. And maraming salamat po, of course, Asunta Academy and sa STI College, Balagtas, for giving me some opportunities. And dahil doon, napakarami po po natin. Per 10. So, noong 2017 po ako graduated. And of course, ngayon po is my third year in teaching. Opo, nagtuturo na po tayo. I am and of course, maraming salamat po sa nagbukas ng pinto para po tayo ay makapagtrabaho. Number 11, so I joined a pageant class 2017, Hari at Reina ng Bulacan 2017. And maraming salamat po sa lahat ng tao na tiwala at naniwala sa akin. Number 12, I am a part of a modeling group called Angels. Number 13, opo, tayo po ay nagliligo din po sa ating simbahan sa Nuestra Señora de la Asunción dito po sa bayan ng Bulacan. Number 14 fact about me. So my first passion was dancing. So nung kinder ako hanggang ngayon, sumasayaw pa rin po ako. And then number 15, during my college days, meron po akong sinalihan ng theater group and that is Banaag. So doon po ako natutong umarte hanggang sa kinalauna nagtuloy-tuloy na. Hanggang sa ngayon kapag meron tayong mga kailangan kang pananalos, kapag pinapatabog po tayo at kailangan natin gawin yung isang bagay na yun, ginagawa naman po natin. And maraming salamat po sa tiwala niyo. And that's it for my first vlog, 15 facts about me. And of course, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much, both.